been 3 days now that we've been tearing down various things here at Lourdes Friary. I have the camera focused right now on where our barn used to be. That came down Wednesday. Took them about 5 minutes to get it down. As I get my butt out of the way before I get run over. That was Father Tony on his way to Indianapolis. As you can see, you can barely tell at all that a barn used to be there. Now we'll make our way up the hill. Oh, sorry about that. That was my finger. Join you in a few minutes.